I heard Gorilla came to me. Whoever asked him, it wasn't me. He came into the kitchen wall. It took 6 days to set them all. He drank his drink from the pot and sandwiches. He ate a lot. He poked the jellies to make them bubble and then swallowed them just in one gobble. All that remained on the plate was the cake. There was nothing else for him to take. After he had eaten, I showed him the door and thought that he would go. Instead, he ate the door as well, except for the knocker and bell. At last, he decided to go. Whoever invited him, I'd like to know. Martin Honeyset.